Barking dog? Yep. That's a loud dog. Don't wanna yell at him because he's a pain lots of the time. Need to change the stream title because I'm not gonna be working on the second hit for a little bit. There we go. Fixing proportions. That sounds better. Let's see if that actually worked. No, it didn't. Fixing. Oh, wait. Luigi's Mansion has such amazing music. I'm upset I've never played it. Mm-hmm. Oh, cool. It didn't edit it for me. Good. I'm glad. Okay, this song I do recognize. This is an amazing song. Oh, I was a little too far behind. Mm-hmm. This song is fun too.
I just love that sound. Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
Okay, so this actually goes much further back rather than wide. So I have to distort this. Okay. Go like this.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for... Sorry, guys.
I had myself muted. Good job.
Well, there's a lot of noise around the house, but... So, thank you for banning the stupid bot, because I couldn't figure out how... Music down to one little. There we go. That's better, I think. But if you're feeling up to it, I can hang out with you in your server. If you're not, that's okay too. Don't print that. Stop it. Oh no. If you'd like, we could hang out in your server when you're working. But if not, that's okay too. Why is this so loud? Let me see. You know what? Let me change the audio levels for the desktop audio. There we go. That should fix it. I think? Kinda? We'll see. Cleaning lady. Okay. So you kinda can't really sit around. You have to move anytime you have to. Yes, I understand. I'm trying to find the right jaw and mouth movements, but it's hard to- I can't find a panda skull open or closed that isn't kind of like- here. See, it's much more compact, but the thing is, when you have the flesh on, things push more. Okay, let me see what the levels look like. There, I moved it a couple decibels. I think the difference is I have to try to talk louder than it. Because I'm looking at my levels, I'm barely halfway. And I have it boosted all the way, so yo no sé. Look at how different it looks without the flesh on the face, but when I add... Here, let me get one of the pictures I'm using for the references. Oh crap, that's the wrong... Hold on. Like this, and then put it right here. There we go. Hide that, or open it back up. I go like this. If I were to try to, let's make this smaller or less bright. then we overlay this guy on top. Almost lined up well. Let's hide my line art real quick. There we go. Still not the right size. Let's make this smaller again. Okay, that's slightly better, but the angle everything is, it's not right because this is facing down, whereas the panda is facing straight on. Anyway, so it's hard trying to get the perspectives right if I don't have an, you know. So if I lock these, let's turn this down a tiny bit. Then we add this back on. Uh-oh, something's going on with my internet. Cool. Oh, it's doing fine. What the heck? On my end, it said the stream was down. Whatever. But I want you to look at something real quick. Look how cute. He's smiling. Oh my gosh. It's a smiling bear. Oh my gosh, a smiling bear. Face is a lot bigger than it should be. I know it's also supposed to be stylized, but I want to at least get a little closer. You know? This song is really fun. Show the lots of bears and lions have black lips, which look really cool. It like accentuates their teeth even more. Oops. It's like, hey, look at my teeth. So the lip will be torn off here. My sister played for the first time in like 2 years, so that was cool. The bot servers were so awful. They ruin everything. It made me cry last night because I was so frustrated. The time she's able to join and can't even enjoy it because of the stupid bots. Yeah, both of us actually got on. We tried something to see if it was just her computer, but it turns out it really is just our internet. I'm pretty sure it's the ISP. That's why it's so thingy with, what do you call it? Connection. Internet service provider. There you go. Yeah, so it was, very not cool with the bots. And we had some lag, but it wasn't nearly as bad as the previous night. So we lucked out. After half an hour of searching for Halloween maps that we needed, she was able to, like, even though we lost, we had some really nice teams and some fun games. It's just like half an hour wasted. Just, I wish there was a way we could play the contracts and Halloween maps without the stupid bots, but I think that's something, if I want to do it, I have to just deal with it. Otherwise, I'm gonna just have us play on Unkletopia for normal games, because if it's gonna be infested with bots, it's just not worth it. But it is at the same time, because I'm stubborn, I'm like, no, we're gonna do this. And so I keep playing anyway. So it's just e-hole, you know? That's actually not even a word, but it's a kind of a nonsense saying around here. Nonsense word, there you go. Kind of like showing frustration. That's what it means. Well, that's how I use it, at least. Let me guess, this is more rareware. Yep, Witchy World, Banjo-Tooie. Oh, if you've ever played Banjo-Kazooie games, they're really good. And they're spooky. They're strangely spooky. Trying to show the bony face, and then just like the hair is much less poofy. It's more like saggy. Oh, this needs to be 8. Should there just be like a chunk of fur missing here? I don't know. Maybe that's a little too much. See, here's the... Okay, so I need to make them wrap around more. That's what I gotta do. Aw, spooky game music's done. Very sad. Lo-fi for ghosts. Lo-fi for ghosts. That's kind of funny. Spooky swing. Ooh, spooky electro swing. I know you like electro swing. This is already fun.
Was
first. Then we flip horizontal. Then we erase this part. I don't know if you're still there, but I'm gonna be opening or releasing my Halloween TF2 video tomorrow from last year, because I'm still working on Halloween stuff this year, so I want to wait till I got all the footage. That's why I do the previous year. Oh. Oh, this is a new version. Oh, what did I do? No, did not watch what happens if I do this. Wait, I can't because it's on another layer. Hehe. I should probably mute myself for that, but I don't care. this actually without the fur doesn't quite work. Nah, we'll leave that. That looks good. I knew this would be the hardest one to work on, because, Oh, yeah, I thought... It's the electro swing thing, yeah. I was like, hey, wait a second. This is what you like to listen to. I do too, I just don't, I don't know, I've been on, like, a video game listening, Yeah, that's the problem. I've been trying to do music, but yeah, like I said, video game music stuff. Because there's different remixes of the same songs, but sometimes, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Trying to think, because I know there's people still making more music, but for some reason they just, I don't know, doesn't make sense. Okay, now I can go to well, if the jaw is here, to hopefully you haven't heard all of these songs that I'm playing right now. If so, then I might switch. Oh no. Well, maybe they're not as annoying right now because it's been a bit since you've listened. I want to find some more fun, spooky sounding electronic music. Words actually kind of are distracting to me, so. Let me see. No. No. That's not what I look for. So. Okay. You're gonna stop working, huh? Excuse you? Okay. Don't wanna type anything, huh? Okay, finally, jeez. The first thing that comes up is always electro swing. Ooh, dark synth. Let's hear what this one sounds like. If it's too spooky, maybe not. So I don't like the too much dubstep. It's like it gets stressful. I like some slightly spooky things because they're kind of inspiring, especially when you're working on something that's supposed to be dead or undead. All right, we'll see how this one goes. Whoa, this is way quieter. There we go. Ooh, I like that bass. Okay, now it might be a little too loud, but there we go. Yeah, this sounds good so far. My sister and me have been putting together a dark synth playlist on Spotify, so let me know if you'd like us to share that with you, because there's a bunch of fun music on there if you like stuff like this. Okay, I'm still trying to figure out. I guess the fur would stop here, huh? Since the jaw can't hold the fur.
Arr.
That's what that sounds like.
Arr.
You can go behind the jaw. It's an angry, evil pirate robot. That's what that sound was. No, I don't know what it is. It just sounds like that. Oh, he looks like he might have. I'll see if I know any people that. Might have husky, might have a tiny bit of what would you call it? Samoyed maybe. He looks like he could be part one of those Arctic dogs maybe. Or he looks like he could also be a mix of Japanese fuzzy Arctic dogs too. Jindo, I don't think I've heard of that kind of breed. To look them up. Let's see. Jindo dog. Oh, yeah, that definitely looks like that. Very cute. Yeah, some of these, like the poses, look just like him. So it looks like they've got some that are slightly yellowish brown, kind of like yours. So it looks like they were also an Arctic dog breed. Yeah. Because it's got that, the pointy ears. The very puffy fur, long bushy tail. making things up. I'm actually not a dog expert, but that's what I would guess. Okay, I'm happy with this side a little more. This one, I don't know. Not really. Maybe because I need the kind of like eyeliner. So lip liner, there you go. The eyeliner for lips, what's that called? Hello? Why won't you let me? There we go. Why is it not showing the size? Oh, because I'm on the eraser. This is pretty jamming. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. You have pictures of him. Oh, he's mixed? He could be a mix of both of those, even. Do you have pictures of him with his tail up? Because if it's curled, that can make a difference, too. I don't see as many pictures of the brown Kishu one. He had a little bit of curl? Okay. Yeah, because it looks like all of the Kishu one has curly hair, curly tails. Very cute pup. Looks like both of those dogs you mentioned have some curly tails. Like all the way up to their back almost. So, yeah, some of them are touching the back. Okay, I need to stop looking at dogs, but they're very cute. You can't stop bots from watching your streams, can you? Whatever. I like the way this song sounds. Chaos Vector Cyborg. But Psy is spelled with P-S-Y. Oh my gosh. prefers going this way. But I think that's good enough for now. Alright, finally got the jaw in order, I think. Ew, people whispering, I don't like that. Ew. No way to describe that. This ear is still too tall. I hate simplifying details. I don't hate it, it's just very different than what I'm used to. To eat soon. Yes, I like this. I like this new weapon. Let's try 5 for here. So eventually, if I ever get big enough, I want to make plushy icon for things for you to collect. Yes. Okay, I need to save this song for my sister. She'll definitely like this one. It's called Dav Dralion. Oh, so if you want to check out this music, here. Pachu! Pachu, well. It's getting there. Is it logo worthy yet? No sé.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay, the song's over, so I will probably stop here. Thank you, Dance, for tending the stream and hanging out a bit. I got a little bit of work done, so that's good. And hopefully I'll be on to work some more later. If not, then goodbye there.
Goodbye for good.
No, not for good, but anyway, thank you and bye.